I mean, you look at that fighting Danny Garcia. Most people felt that it's going to be a one-sided affair. But look what Zab did. I mean, Zab turned back the clock, and that was like as good of a Zab as I've seen. And I think, by the way, the one guy who gave Floyd Mayweather the most trouble in his last, I don't know, 10 years or so, is Zab Judah. I mean, Zab, when he wants something, he goes for it.